found Kate. Here we go. Speak of the devil. Well, they're all equally spaced apart from it. I'll just go. Yeah. This seems like the closest one. Seems. How unseemly. That power armor isn't even finished. Use a power armor station to repair and make modifications to your power armor. Yes. How obvious. Okay. Load faster. Thank you.
What's that?
Can we quit sucking down rads? Whoa. You hear that?
It was a legendary Nocturnal Institute rifle. Does increase amounts of damage as the night grows longer and less damage during the day. Hey, did you do that?
Something's ghosting us.
There's some super muties over here who are gonna annoy.
How about looking for something?
Someone there?
Yes, there is.
I'll wear your guts around you!
No, you won't. If humans make the super mutants.
Super mutants! Kill us all!
Bing. He kind of dissipated.
Hold up.
I knocked his head off. Now, that one in the doorway. Could have sworn he had something I wanted on him. No matter. Onward to my destination. Ooh. Learn to jump, Kate. What's in the water? Do I even care? Probably. Oh, Oh, that looks like fun. Thanks, Kate. You got my back. You missed twice with a 60% chance to hit. Joy Rapture, it's a you. Yeah, I'll come back and nah, never mind. I'll
My friends did not survive the attack.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor, but I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
It didn't trouble me at all, really.
It wasn't any trouble.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon
that
detection
the
upgrades
background.
Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Why were they targeting you,
They must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Besides myself, Jackson also created Turing. Kurtz, and Porter. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
Okay, well, maybe you couldn't have known. Maybe you could have, but why stay?
So why did you end up staying?
Our caravan specialized in mechanical repairs and trade. The Commonwealth has an abundance of salvage that would benefit our business. It was a calculated risk.
Okay.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
That's dangerous.
It sounds like it could be a dangerous undertaking.
For me alone, it certainly is. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
Don't you want the revenge?
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the Mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends. I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist
nudge,
with
nudge,
your
wink,
permission.
Wink. Not right now.
Not right now.
Perhaps there's a place I may be of use until you return.
Well, yeah. The Starlight Drive-In.
I'm familiar with the settlement. Hopefully, I may be of some use there.
Exactly. Rita. Micro crashing. Fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm gonna have to abuse quick saving. Cause this is janky. Help defend the checkpoint? Dear God, no. I most certainly don't have to. I want strength to carry more stuff. Interesting. I meet Ada near Watts Electronics. I never noted that before. So isn't that wonderful? Connie's note. It seems like we've been fighting off raiders ever since I moved back home. Bastards are like roaches. You kill one and 10 more crawl out of the cracks. Yeah, for real. I know how that feels. Ask Pa how he dealt with them, and he said he didn't have to. Back in the day, there was this guy. They called him the Black Devil. And he made his mission to drive all the raiders out of the Commonwealth. Whenever you need his help, you just tuned your radio to his station, and there he'd be. So naturally, I wanted to know what happened to him. Pa said he didn't know, but a year ago, the radio went static, and it's been raider heaven ever since. But last week, I was at the old Watts building looking for scrap, and came across this display that mentioned the devil by name. There were also a couple of holotapes, blah, 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 blah. Investigate the relay tower. Oh, look at that. Toy mechanist remote. Moving along as quickly as the game will allow. Suppose while I'm here, I can help defend the checkpoint.
No life signs detected.
Situation analysis finalized. No hostiles detected.
Oh, bloody fucking hell. Hang on. Speaking of roaches in that note, roaches in real life, little bastards. Okay, checkpoint defended. Time to move on. Run.
Thank you.
industrial building. I'll get that off the list. You turn around and attack me, I'm blowing you to pieces.
Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago.
Torso, helmet, left and right arm. It's missing its legs. I'll take it anyway.
This work site has gone 0 days without an incident.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Thank you. Goodbye, Raider Head.
This is the part
you're
of the
out of your league, pal.
Am I? Notes. Load what now? AM something or another? I don't have the holotape, so I can't load. Back of this way we go, Kate. Onward. Tell me, Kate, you like it here? No power armor to speak of. Nothing but bits. I can't sprint underwater. How wonderful. I can bunny hop. Just hope I don't get hung up on these rocks. Note to self, don't wear power under.
Do this all day.
Go, Deathclaw. Kill that raider. No. Alright, get off me. This isn't sexy fun time. What's back there?
Watch out! I'm beginning to enjoy this. Don't quit, do ya? Oh, think something's broken?
Okay. Right in the face. This one at least done. Now that little expedition through the water, it would have been faster to go through the loading screen.
Your face. Come on, I dare you.
Yeah, I like that style. Aren't you just adorable? Time. Too bad you're not gonna get lunch.
Ha! Found your sorry ass. Fucking coward, hide. Think you can hide?
I'm not hiding, bitch. Get the fuck out here.
I was just getting warmed up.
Come on out.
FM 52.7 nice music catalog.
You can trust me.
Payday. No sign of him now.
There's some more assholes in here.
Who? This is gonna be fun!
Oh. Don't you die on me!
Too late. It's already dead. And so are you.
Got it.
I don't want anything in there.
Shit, lost them.
Good, we're leaving. Get your coat, dear. Dear Katie, get your fucking code. We're leaving. The rest of those fucking raided bastards can rot in hell for all I give a fuck. It is actually faster to sit through loading screen as opposed to trudging through the water. The robot workbench allows for the construction of a wide yawning inspiration. Load the holotape. Okay. Play the FM holotape. I'll attempt to break the encryption. The encryption has failed. Oh dear God. How many? Brute force it is. You tell me it's the first one on the list. I'm gonna be highly disappointed. Finally. Now load it into the terminal. SC-527 relay terminal. Done. Terminal. Idiot Katana strikes again. Popular with. Never mind. Tired of the same old look, a reconstructive. Never mind. I'll just nip over there and... There, now I don't have to defend the checkpoint.
Something's ghosting us. Nice try.
Are you fucking joking? Contribution to my hoarded stash. My stash hoard. Are you fuck? said you were legendary. Why can't I get Mora's repellent stick? That'd be a nice legendary to come across. Oh, don't tell me I left the fucking disc in the other terminal. Yeah. Like a fucking idiot. Idiot Katana strikes again. Okay. Relay tower. OMC 810. This is gonna take a few more minutes. Sit back and grab some popcorn or some chocolate ice cream, or maybe both, who knows? I'd love to get some chocolate ice cream right now. Do 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 do. Eject the holotape. Okay. Now here and put the holotape in there. That's a lovely looking rifle. Just needs to be cleaned up, given a matte finish and a nice dark black paint job. Possibly with some red and gold highlights in it. Mole rats often travel underground and then... never mind. If I have to decrypt it again, I'm gonna be highly upset. XO2. Nice. Boston Police Rationing Site. For quite some time. Okay, I'm gonna stash my power armor. And then I'm gonna proceed. Side quest. This one turned out to be a creation club content, aka paid mods. No, I don't think anybody's gonna let that one go, Bethesda. missing right arm and leg, missing two legs. Okay. I'll just go here. And then leg it the rest of the way. Just as a stim pack can be used to revive a fallen human or canine companion. Okay, I'm wanting to read that anyway. I was just doing it for funsies. Even faster with your weapon holstered and faster when sprinting. Yes, I know.
This ain't good.
Hello. On the bar.
Find anything good on him?
Right next to the railroad.
Let me know if you want help with that lock.
How am I supposed to get in if the door's barred from the fucking inside and that's the only door to enter? Oh, fuck you. I almost had that. Fucking romance. Moving right along. Fucking rad roaches. Take your meat. It's mine now. I'll take that.
If anyone came through here recently, they haven't left a trace in all this dust.
For real, right? Cunning synth left leg. Okay, thank you.
Damn, I'm stumbling all over the place. I wish we could see where we're going.
Yes.
Huh, luck shot. XO2 Wunderbar. Examine the terminal, leaving the enclave. Fuck it. God damn it. Got used to the buttons being sticky. Holotape. Pike tunnel password. Taboo tattoos.
Reading that now. Really?
Now to loot the other ones. Hodge's journal. It's done. Done it. It's mine now. Yay, XO2. Now, is there any more other? Nope. XO2 is mine. Don't have to worry about it. I can do a save and quit. Yeah, thank you for asking me if I wanted to overwrite. Really appreciate that. Alright, I'm done. Thanks for watching. Hope someone enjoyed it. I know I'm gonna enjoy the armor.